हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। वेलकम टू ई ट्यूटोरियल ऑफ विनायक पब्लिक स्कूल खजुराहट अयोध्या। माय नेम इज़ प्रिया सिंह एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस क्लास 7 साइंस। द टाइटल ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज सम नेचुरल फिनोमेनन। टुडे वी स्टडी हाउ टू मेजरिंग अर्थक्वेक्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट। Measuring earthquakes. The intensity of earthquake is expressed in term of magnitude on a scale called the Richter scale. It is read from 1 to 9. The intensity of an earthquake is recorded on a seismograph. The seismograph records the slightest vibration in the surface of the earth and zigzag line on a moving graph paper. The time, location and magnitude of an earthquake can be determined from the data recorded on seismograph. Seismograph is also used to a petroleum exploration investigation of the earth's crust and lower layers and monitoring volcanic activity. This figure represents seismograph.